A very 21st century teapot monk.
No. No.
Why is it that when you see a good Tai Chi practitioner, it appears as though they are floating effortlessly through the form? At times it looks as though the movements are so entwined that it's difficult to make them out as individual postures. At times it looks as though there is some energy force, waves of momentum that carry the player through their practice. Well, this is what we're going to look at today. Wow! A very 21st century teapot monk.